back to the Let's Play. Speaking of, yeah, have to be the Yoshi. Speaking of the Yoshi, he's wearing. I was asking Super Yoshi why the baby Yoshi had to wear a diaper. Well, I think it had to something to do with him being a baby. Nothing interesting has happened so far. I mean, not. Just a pink Yoshi. Ugh, wow. Let's see what this lady can do. She's like, uses the word to describe more. Yeah. So, I don't keep my next to him. Nothing here. But come back. Nothing interesting still happening. Papers that I'm looking for. The last two parts. Nothing happened on the train. I don't know what the heck. Okay, right over there, see if there's points like that. What? He's doing a tie. He's flat for sure if he doesn't find that thing, whatever he's talking about. search everywhere to find the Toad, according to the Penguin. And why do you call him Luigi? One of these guys been on the chain. He's Lil Buff sure has been in high spirits since yesterday. It's like he has a happy emotion, of course, according to the mother. Yeah, you be feel ashamed. They are different colors, I tell you. I don't know what the hell is he. Crap. Cola. Unfortunately, he snored down. The hell? Any kid is good enough to see this. Here I am, engineer girl. Nothing interesting still hasn't happened. Nothing happened. Thank you. a waitress. What is that? I don't think it. I don't think nothing's there. Six, seven, and eight. Bench benefit. Gonna get flat shirt. Luigi. That's not his name. Let's figure it out. Superstar Saga. Which, in the beginning, Luigi was doing Mario's lunging. Very popular. Say. Nothing. It's not gonna budge. Yeah, Luigi was doing Mario's laundry during the start. What was the game of the game?
Mario.
And apparently, oh, what? Mario, look, it feels like you're rich with those coins. It's rich. Yeah, all these coins. Yeah, Mario looks rich with those coins. All those coins. I don't see anything interesting happening right now. They're totally so annoying right now. What was? He's like, does that well, with his hammer. Yeah, Luigi was doing Mario's Lunge only during the time. And start that game as well. Yeah, it was. naked. She's fashionable, you know? And kind of lead along from the chain. Classy is all the, she's going all the way as classy. Well, one of the passengers is here. Chapter's actual challenge. This is bullcrap right now. 60 minutes and nothing. I'm pretty sure nothing still happened. Yeah, Luigi was pretty sure. I was pretty sure that Luigi. Cyclones did a blast play of that game. She was doing awesome, but the post came out of nowhere. Inside that screen? Yeah, man. So when it's inside. That's not breakable. Or maybe it's just invisible. Everything. How did I get on the table? Feels like Mark's sitting on that table. And nothing's still happening. I'm trying to look for something. Some clues, but nothing's happening yet. Nothing's helping me, and this lady's not helping either. Give me a sec, he doesn't do this something. Nothing is happening right now that we'll try Vivian to see what she can do. Yeah, I believe Tobin inside that house is during the beginning of the start of Saga. Definitely nothing's happening. No way I'm gonna get the shifter over. I'm kinda scared a little bit. But, you know, it's because yeah, we just like we turn off the force. But that's Mario wasn't what I think after he was in the bathroom point, and then Luigi just threw all this on you. I think he took a shower perhaps. Okay, Vivian is not helping. Luigi was wearing his green cap. His green hat, of course. The L. Well, get up, get the hell out of that. Now, evade Mario's privacy, what comes to code? Yeah. It runs in Mario's privacy. This is what Toby's doing. What does the upper mean? I don't know. I got the blimp ticket, but we're not doing still, but that's not chapter. We're done with chapter 3. This is only this girl isn't helping me. No. She's just part of the shopping. Sure. Game Boy Advance is the game of support. Maybe I should watch someone's Let's Play to see what I should exactly do, because I am being frustrated with it. Yeah, Luigi was the one. Yeah, he was just doing what he was doing. Nothing interesting happening. And again, you should forget your numbers before speaking of that. I don't know where he is, lady. Waitress. Should shopping and traveling is kind of cool. Shopping while traveling? Not cheap. I gotta see about that. The thing I was wanting to talk about, Superstar Fat Guy. Where on the train is he, Pennington? I've been looking all over for him, but he's nowhere to be found. Mars Piracy, the game. The game we're venting. So that's how we end up going into that bathroom, I think, where Mario was in. That was definitely in the bathroom. After 26 minutes of this part, the left, I see too much time of this left side. Yeah, I knew that would be better, baby. She's gonna walk back and forth. Don't know what she's doing. Yeah. Thing about Mario when it comes to that. Something is not going. Mario. There's something I have to say about Mario. When it came to that game, it was really bad. Yeah. He was in his underwear, of course, by the time that Poe was in the interaction line, when, after maybe he was in the bathroom, and he put on his usual outfit that he's wearing right now. He and Luigi were on a quest to find the princess. I don't know why Bowser left to kidnap Peach. What's wrong with the King of Koopas when he was doing that? Baby Yoshi. Let's see what he can do. Maybe it was not helping. I don't think the baby Yoshi wasn't helping either. Absolutely nothing. Oh, let's get this Dolly. Let's get the closer. Well, look at her! Nothing's interesting, let's see what... No thanks for it, well... help me find clues. Doesn't do nothing against him whatsoever. Oh yeah, Mario's Luigi Super Saga. I don't know why Mario was in Thunder in the very beginning of the game when the Toad was trying to interrupt his privacy. See for the next part, but I'm gonna go back to the last play of Super Paper Mario and I'll watch someone's let's play of this game to find out what I actually should be doing.